why you want it like that. It's very simple. Because for the Spaniards, it was better. That's our idea about it. But about 300 years ago, that was not the case. That very elaborate was that. That's what I've been saying to you in the music album.
Yeah, exactly. It's a good
chance. Okay, and as I told you, this is a... What is the secret here? What do you think?
Lighting, eh?
A small battleship. It was not even armored. Here's something that is quite unusual. Well, you have people demonstrating in the plaza. Okay? Those people are the so-called Funavisans. Okay? It's unbelievable. Yeah? But these guys, you know, it's a union of workers in Peru. I can tell you. This is on. Also Chinese origin. That's another way of getting to know Lima from the air. If you're interested in that, over there, that part there at the back, that's where they take off and that's where you pay. You see it there, it has been built on top of the cliffs facing the ocean. Straight ahead, you can see it. By the way, Larcomar has 4 levels of restaurants.